bye 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 guys.
Bye. Is he dropping him?
Huh?
Is he dropping him?
Not place? Dropping him, all. He's dropping at that place where he's taking the cab.
Bye. Papu, say bye.
Bye.
Ask something, Amda.
I'm good.
People who's traveling, they need perfume, right? It's not like you can go and get perfume, use it, and then come here, throw it away, and then go there, and then get perfume, and then this is too much.
Let's talk about Madan's luck.
Then what was luck, da?
He returned to the Paris.
Yeah.
He asked us to get lost.
Why did capture the elephant?
We are trying to make a video.
I also want to live like a monk. However, I have huge loans to pay. So I can't. I have my duties to fulfill. Worldly duties to fulfill.
This is good.
Yeah, this is the best thing which Chennai Airport has. Comfortable chairs. Relax.
Dr. Tigripalli Hemant Raj, how are you feeling about this?
Inshallah, the boys fared well, the weather is good.
Dr. Enzo Ransoth Nikhil Raj, how are you feeling about that?
I'm feeling sad.
Very good. Already he's showing the effects of, like, you know, the deadly region that we are going to go.
We are right now going into the most contaminated zone in the world.
Yeah.
That is a difference of protection for us.
Yeah. We might come back or might not. But all for science and humanity.
May the best person win.
May the Lord be with you.
May the Lord give us life.
Yes. Amuru movie.
Amuru.
Da.
Some random shit is going on.
Mere zikr ka dua pe subah rakhna. Hulki sanduko pe mere achhe maan ki. Chitti hawa se mera bhoola. Hello.
Okay, we are at the final destination. Mr. Ransoth Nikhil and Mr. Madan Kumar, how is the trip?
Hi. This trip was awesome, and I could not have asked for a better trip to end 2020. And I'm glad that this guy is getting married, and I'm glad that we decided to have a bachelor party, and I'm glad that it happened to be in Pondicherry. And I'm really sad that it ended.
All good things must come to an end, Ramathan.
Yeah, sadly.
No, I think this was my last trip as a single.
As a bachelor.
As a bachelor.
You're not a single for a very long time.
True. I'm as a bachelor, and yeah. No expectations, but yeah.
Should people come to Pondicherry?
They should definitely go to Pondicherry.
Destination.
If you don't want strippers, you want to, like, just chill out and relax, have a good time with your friends, definitely you should consider Pondicherry as a place to visit. A lot of good birds, a lot of colorful birds, great food, tantos, otatai, kamachi,
la ratatouille, biryani house,
Saravana Bhavan,
that is not
Adiyar Anand Bhavan.
Those are in Chennai.
Chennai, Pondicherry, there is no border, as in. So
there is a border.
It's all the same.
But it's not.
There
is a border.
So we are making this last thing as I don't know. I think it was a great trip. I hope we stayed there for a week or so. I loved the villa though. Villa was amazing. So thank me for that.
Yeah, it actually gave a very, very, very homely feel. Thanks, da. Thank you so much, Rana. Ransoth Nikhil Raj.
It's okay. It's okay.
Christmas.
You're welcome. And so yeah, hopefully.
In the morning and the evening, it looks like some dream house. But in the night, it looks like a haunted house. We enjoyed both.
Yeah. It was great meeting all of you. Chalo.